Devante Mays actually has negative fantasy points this year, but this is a good spot for him to ultimately pick up a few carries with Aaron Jones out of the lineup. Mike McCarthy has said that Mays is going to be part of the backfield mix. It isn't going to take much to get him past his projected fantasy points total. Any given carry could be the one that pushes him past the 5 yards needed to post a win on Dober Play Cards.